Let's see if this does any better. Nope, it doesn't. That is so weird.
Oh.
I'll quit letting it bug me. Yeah, still no drop frames. Whatever.
This is the quality the computer will give.
I'll research it later today.
Anything could be out there. This darkness covers everything.
Where's the plant? There it is. Oh, that thing.
Ithilien, Kalinardon, Minas Tirith. All these places will be nothing but dust after Sauron's powers crushed them.
Love that he just lets me run right up, or sneak right up, smack him in the face.
Many thanks, stranger.
I am in your debt.
Ting! Everyone's in my debt.
Gnashing their teeth. Someone needs to feed him.
Is the stream actually going? There we go. Okay, it is. Just checking. Okay, so my home slice right over here.
Sofsky need another one so I can cook them up afterwards and see if it tastes twice as good.
Where is he? Oh, there.
The captain's fighting again? They need to get it together and quit their squabbling.
How do I get up there? Ah, right up here.
Off what them captains say, I don't get. Bah, they knows best.
Oh, there he is.
Mosfell gives me the creeps. Seen him walking through the dead marshes once, passing the dancing lights like they were nothing. Whatever they whispered.
Oh, come here, what do I...
...to hear the words.
Beautiful. Okay, let's go,
Hey, Pixel.
You want to help beat up this guy? Come here, cat.
Well, you're hard to pick up, little one. There you go. Get comfy, little Pixel.
There we go.
Mwah. Good girl.
Well, now I should be performing better. Now that I have my top-class assistant here. Uruk's slaver holds a captive with information on the Black Captains. Hunt down the slaver, rescue the captive, and find out what he knows. The girl.
This doesn't bode well. Don't you see? The prisoner created a distraction.
Good girl.
I use your human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal.
That'll teach you to mouth off!
Why is the mouse suddenly not working?
Slay the orc captain. Cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
Okay, wipe out the archers. We got this.
I heard the slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles.
Beep. It's okay, Pixel. What is that?
You know,
oh, shots full. Okay, never mind. Good Pixel.
You should keep your distance from me. Why? What's your problem?
Okay. Where are the other archers hanging out?
That's what. We're all itching to kill, so bloody well calm down and save it for the enemy!
Oh, there's another one.
Glad to see the back of our captain. He was a useless shrunk.
Clearly, or he wouldn't have been torn apart by a caragor.
Okay, now this orc is just an idiot. He deserves his quick, painless death.
How long we
trying to escape?
Shut your mouth! Get back to the boat!
Boss,
don't
think
I can get away! Punish you myself! Thought you were fast enough to escape, eh? Wait.
Your spidey sense is tingling. But your regular senses fail you.
They tried to get away, and now they will die.
Alright, that's the bonus objective.
The same fate awaits you.
And we begin the battle.
Not a chance, Glob! You! Another Shrock that needs to be put back in his place.
Behold the sword I stick in you. My combo! Ow. My health. Ow, goddammit. No, quit that! Oh, so many killing moves, it's great. Damn it. Oh. Ow.
Take his head.
One less of you. Oh, shit. Okay, that didn't work.
Well, he dead. Guess that other guy just kind of pussed out. But for all focus and health for killing a captain or war chief. Ooh. What's wrong, little pixel?
Hey, Janara, how's it going? Good girl. Equip runes into the rune slot with this button.
Yeah, it's Pixel.
Recover the all focus and all health for killing a captain or war chief. That could be useful.
Neat.
Earthbread. The hell? Starchy potato-like root. Good girl. Process captured humans. Soylent Green, man. Good girl. Wish she's feeling patient today. Good girl. New tutorial. Double counter. Press... Okay, yeah, did that. Oh yeah, last chance struggle. That was a bit of a whoops. Huh?
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away okay. from him.
Okay, I'll still be here.
You know this man.
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Good girl.
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Can we just go now? Gollum!
It's just another orc.
No. Someone who wants to be seen. We should tread with caution.
Oh. Cool. Got some money and a bunch of XP. Photo mode. That's funny. They decided to set up shop in friggin' Mordor? What a bunch of idiots. Oops, there's more. Oh.
such a smug grin. What you doing? Why are you so happy today, Pixel?
It's adorable.
You're cute.
Oh, Black Road, okay. Black Rod. Nobody goes down, that's Rod. Sorceress Veil? That sounds fun. You know, the sequel to this, I really hope they don't go overboard with the stupid microtransactions. It could be fun to carry on the story.
Available pointers.
Oh, I need power for that. That's a story mission. Or story quest. Story power, rather. What's this one? Neat. Wraith Flash. Stun. Let's see. Stun a Karagor and mount. Let's get some health upgrades. Okay, bye, cat. All right, what do we got? Interested party. Oh, Gollum. Right. I'd say we should go and do...
Put me in the cage with them idiots. I smash them out through the bars.
Oh, I gotta set a new target. Okay. Hey, Gaza dude. How's it going? I wish I knew why the frame rate was dipping in OBS. It's frustrating. I wonder if it's the preview that's killing it. Hold on. Fucking Windows. There, just turn off the preview.
Damn it! I thought I caught that sniveling little wretches that sneak around here, but it got away again.
Nope, that's not doing it.
A couple of traps around the perimeter.
That's just weird. Installing Unity. Cool.
It's amazing they don't make me a damn fortune.
I get it. You're unhappy about Ratbag. Just slit his throat already.
So many orcs to kill.
I bet you a barrel of grog and half
a I lack the skill completely to make a game.
To tell a captain what a two-faced liar.
It does sound like a fun endeavor.
What's he been saying now?
Wait!
Wait!
Really? He's actually let me run up and kill him.
I'll
Trying to do a finisher. Damn it. Trying to do a finisher. Damn you. Die. That was fun. What kind of game are you going to make, Gaza, dude? Cool.
Creepy thing crawling around in the shadows again last night.
There's gotta be something stupid going on here. Maybe it's the oversampling that's doing it. Huh, I don't believe it. So that was apparently it. Alright. See if this makes a difference. I guess that improved things. Yeah, now OBS isn't choking on a dick anymore. Alright, I can turn that preview back on. Crazy machine. God damn it. Okay, never mind. Screw the preview. I guess we just stick this window up there. Frickin' technology. Whatever. Yeah, I never finished it either, so that's why I figured I should just start, pick it back up, start over. I didn't remember any of the game mechanics, so I'm like, I should probably probably just start over and pick it all up again.
What sort of road it hides in the shadows, I wonder. Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find him, then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human. Not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Die, worm! Push it down!
Not even outcasts deserve this fight.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
That was profound.
It would appear the creature is an apt climber.
The Evoke slaves finally escaped. If that was my camp, their first attempt would have been met with blood.
Cut their legs at the knees. Take a thing off.
That was amazing.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a Wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Suppose the Orcs dream for meat and slaughter. And injury.
I expect they don't dream at all.
They're slaves to free?
Oh yes, they do. They dream of their Dark Lord's shadow, spreading relentlessly across the whole of Middle-earth.
Wink!
Below us there! I see the Ranger! I don't need
You don't need what now? You don't need your head? Okay.
That talk's long gone.
Oh, dude's up there.
Over there! Mansfield! I suppose the dog's gone!
What do you suppose we're digging for?
Oh, right in the... I'm right in the junk.
Freedom.
Oh, that took care of all the slaves. Cool.
Thank you, Ranger.
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
Okay, where am I going now? Oh, I lost the trail. Oh, there it is.
Walls are no obstacle for it.
Why did it feel compelled to just climb this for no good reason? What is that trying to show me? Oh, probably the beehive.
Your creature's path is fraught with danger.
Fraught? Nah, we can spank these guys. See, idiots didn't even notice.
It must be that sticky rat again. Looks like an ill-fed frog. Disarm him!
Got it down to two without even trying.
I'll destroy you.
Damn it. You made my combo melt, jerk.
The run's tracks lead us right into that Catagor cave.
There! It's on the run!
It's a used diaper.
What manner of spell is this?
A loss in Talion.
You remember?
Oh shit. Oh, right in the mouth. Oh, that's some bullshit.
They must have tracked the categories here.
Oh, hello.
Hold him right there! Submit!
God damn it. Suck it, stick boy.
Your cowardly creature lurks around here somewhere.
Oh, oops.
Quiet, precious.
could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
What does he know of it?
Bright master! Yes, we know his. Bright master came to us in our dreams.
Ghost, dude, I don't need treasure.
I do not trust him.
But we need him. Do you not wish to know who I am?
Yay! Oh, nice. That auto heals me. Cool. Oh yeah, these things. I would have thought the Uruks would be the top predator. Hunters. Dealt with quickly. Spacebar while running to dodge spears. Quick throw to stagger. Well, they're a bunch of jerks, too. Got 2 points. I guess riding those could be funny. Time your landings when mantling over obstacles to gain a temporary speed boost and a hit streak. I'm gonna keep saving those. Also, I'm gonna take a quick break to scare up something to eat. And hopefully nothing stupid happens while I'm here, or while I'm gone. But, yeah. Oh, shit. There's something stupid.
Don't ever try to skip out a weapons drill.
I should probably pause. Okay, I'll be right back, guys.